1792. The city is starving.
Red, please. Get back! Get back!
Food was coming into Paris, and then somehow disappearing on its way to the market.
Let's go!
Templars. Fortunately, someone decided to follow the food chain. Therowind de Mericourt, taking matters into her own hands.
Let's tell the royals that our families must eat too!
Red!
The demonstration started out peaceful, but became violent as people got desperate.
Let's kill these bastards!
Paris turned on itself. Citizens rioted, accusing merchants of hoarding food.
All I had to do was guide them.
The riots kept the people angry, and the city unstable. Exactly what the Templars wanted. Find Mericourt and secure the food supply. Mericourt sent the assassins a message, but she went after the Templars alone. You need to catch up to her.
Of duty one more time.
Coat.
Probably just some nutter.
We still don't want her in here.
Mericourt left this here. She must be in this area.
Mais j'ai quand même l'impression qu'ils sont tous contre moi.
I saw someone earlier and chased her off.
I haven't seen anything. Probably just some beggar.
Maybe. You should have seen how she was dressed.
What was that? Firecracker?
That's it. I've got Maricor's location.
seen anything?
I could have sworn I saw a woman run by wearing a man's riding coat and carrying a sword.
Sounds like you were dreaming.
What? No, I swear I saw her.
What was that?
Take them out quietly. I need to make sure that food gets back to the people. You'll find Flavigny and her thugs in the marketplace. Good luck.
Flavigny isn't here yet. I'd start by shutting down some of her pals.
Bonjour à vous, monsieur.
Get back here, you brat!
Well, you got 10 inches of steel for ya! Hey! Do I really have to get...
Christ! We may...
Faites la bienvenue.
Someone's playing the fool.
Someone's gonna pay for this.
I know you're there!
Christ, who's firing?
Halt! Stay there, you! Found you! Better keep my bloody eyes open.
All done. Time to get out of there. Nice work. AmeriCorps will make sure this food gets to those who need it.